Villagers get mixed shots in UP government hospital. Around 20 villagers in Uttar Pradesh Siddharthnagar district near the border with Nepal were given Covaxin and Covishield. Officials claim no one has faced any adverse health effects and those responsible will be punished.